writings of H.P. Lovecraft call that Mountains of Madness.